You guys row better when you're on camera.
I don't know about that.
You should see you when you're not on camera.
All right, same thing, except our shift's gonna be from a 20, instead of a 25, they're gonna be 20. So we're gonna do a 20, race pace, power 10, race pace, 20. And when we shift to that 20, still full pressure, just the rate goes down, just more time on the side. So you're not off, you're just lower pressure, or you're just more time on the side. Big shift, still doing the full pressure. All right, we're going from here to the 2K. Here to the 2K, quarter. Got a quarter tilt, so let's should be able to make it there in 8 minutes or so. All right, so double takeoff, four takeoff. Got the wind at your back. Should make it 7 minutes. Quad when the four reaches you, you can take off. Let's go. All right, let's make this a race, guys. First one wins. All boats are ready. Building to race pace. Five stroke build to race pace. And then immediately, after 1 minute, then your power 10. All right, both boats are ready. Tension. Row. Thank you.
Okay, check it in. Boat right in our stern.